Well, hello again in Fusion 360 Solver tutorials. Today we're going to deal with how to make the reflective surface of the headlights using Sculpt environment. Enter the Sculpt environment, create sphere. Okay. This will take a few simple steps. Delete this. And then make a circular symmetry. Side it. Okay. And insert edge. And then select the circumferential edges and the other edges and crease them. Okay. Before that, I'll do this again because I want to leave this part not creased. And then crease. And then resize them. I almost got the shape. Surface finish form. I want to crease this also. Finish form. And we're gonna choose the chrome material. Now we have the reflective surface as exactly in the cars, the rear cars. You can also create light, see the light effect. And choose an emissive material. Thanks for watching.